Are you guys seeing this? Over there! Looks like a bloody space station! Could be worth checking out.
Alright, let's check this out.
Paddock, Baird, we found something. Looks like a space station or something. We're checking it out.
Ah, good. You're near the old cosmonaut training facility. But before you go in, you should know something. I mentioned that the UIR's military attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites. But I didn't mention, I led the attack.
You did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Oh. Naturally.
Okay. What if this is sequence breaking? Like, you're supposed to come here later. But you also can just come here now.
Paddock, is there anything inside this place or not?
Yes. The Hammer of Dawn's targeting beacons, as it happens. I was going to have my people get them for you. But since you're there, you may as well head inside.
Wilco.
I'm sorry, targeting beacons? For the Hammer of Dawn?
UIR tech. Super advanced in some areas, old and busted in others.
We're gonna need these. Time comes. That's 7. Get the zapper. The front door is no good. Light mass missile? Right, those are like sort of nuclear weapons. You tell me these things went very, very bad here. Supposed to get in. That building's out. Backtrack this. There's a split in the path. I think it might have accidentally come out the way in instead of the way out. Well, the way out instead of the way in. Not. Huh. Ah. It was right the first time. Okay. So double back. Here we go. Oh.
All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Paddock, we're in.
Okay. I was certain the targeting beacons were inside that facility, but the base commander's virus locked down every building before I could find out. Until your bot overrides that virus, you won't find out either.
Hey, don't worry. Jack's got this. Tell him, buddy.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
Well, first we find out where the lobby is. I guess this is the lobby. Lobby-ish.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it.
There's a Jack access point around here somewhere. Another ventilation shaft for Jack to go through.
Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Charming. There we go.
Facility's activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
Retro Lancers. I like my current one, thank you very much. Collectibles in here? Nope. Let's keep going then.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red condor out there.
Yo, Bear, you lose a condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy.
Yes. Ah, okay, this is where I'm going.
Jack, can you get this open?
Pull up on ammo already, or of D's. That's another 7.
Trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, when you put it that way.
All right. Low bridge.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, they've crawled in anywhere.
Hang on.
Yeah, this'll work.
Hello, Bulldog, my old friend. Time to get headshots once. Bulldog, best gun in the game.
Well, you called it. Look who's here.
You got a scion.
Here's the best.
Put these assholes down.
Stay down! Jack, pulse! Move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
That was okay, that was good. I appreciate the self-awareness. Try grenades. Nash is fine, but I like my current loadout, thank you very much. Any other neat stuff?
On me, up here.
Problem looks like it's getting worse. Door down. Spacesuits.
Whoa, hard shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
Exits are blocked. Now what?
I don't think they're that blocked. Can't vault over that for some goddamn reason. Thing on my end. Aha. Okay, so it looks like there's like some sort of control terminal for Jack. Yep, there it is, I see it.
Jack, activate that crane.
There's one in each crane. Okay.
You got it!
Jack, crane.
I don't want options here. Oh, Nope, not so much for options.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one.
I appreciate this game not being meme-y and just and adding in cracks about sand.
All right, Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
Get out this way. So, what's in here? A few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead. Hang on, we got a straggler. Jack, take it. Not for long!
Don't do that again!
They're down! Let's get inside! Beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Shit. Rejects are in here, too.
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the armor out. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
Центрифюжка, океану. Стою микс.
Can't believe that knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, Bob!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man! Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls at the base.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.